We've collected the Independent Production Company of the Year Award, and we're absolutely over the moon to win it.
Can you talk about why nights like tonight that specifically celebrate children's programming are so special and important?
Adam?
A children's programming, on the whole, doesn't get quite as much attention as adult programming. So having a BAFTA have the Kids Awards is such a fantastic thing for the whole industry and a way for us all to celebrate exactly the colossal work that goes in to the industry.
What is your assessment of the overall state of children's programming at the moment?
Children's programming is in an amazing place at the moment. There's from all the kind of extra companies that are getting into it, like Amazon and Netflix, it means that there's even more programs to be made, and that's a fantastic place to be in compared to where it was a few years ago, where everyone was struggling a bit, which makes it very exciting and allows so much more creativity, and it's just, we're really excited about the future.
Well, it's like we're not governed by a big media corporate, and so like we can create the company and run the company in the way that we want to. So like we started 17 years ago, three lads out of university, and so like we've built from there. So like having that independence to do what we want to do, to find new ways of doing things, and working with similar great-minded people is just fantastic.